Do you know that that Frankenstein was condemned to death?
Yes.
Do you know what for?
He created a man who became a monster.
It should have been perfect. I made it to be perfect. If the brain hadn't been damaged...
So fool!
My work would have been hailed as the greatest scientific achievement of all time.
I don't think I shall ever forgive you for what you've done. Ever.
Frankenstein would have been accepted as a genius of science. Instead, he was sent to the guillotine. I swore I would have my revenge.
Horrible!
Paul, the features are not important. What matters is I'm creating a being that will live and breathe. Once the scars on the face heal, it won't look so bad.
Victor, I appealed you. Stop what you're doing before it's too late.
They will never be rid of me.
Why can't they leave me alone? Why can't they ever leave me alone?
They always destroy everything.
Frankenstein, fugitive from the gallows, murderer, mutilator.
The creature's dead, destroyed.
Well, it's of no importance. Best thing that could have happened to him. But next time.
Next time?
Of course.